Tensions are growing between conservative Hindus and women's rights activists in India after two women entered one of Hinduism's holiest shrines for the first time. Under police guard, the pair secretly entered the Sabarimala temple in the southern state of Kerala. For centuries, local tradition has barred women of menstruating age from entering the shrine. But last year, India's Supreme Court overturned that ban, a ruling that enraged traditionalists.
Suffer in silence. Suffer in silence.